I'm going to be sharing with you each day this week about habits. They're so important. Habits are what got us into the clutter mess, and habits are what's going to get us out and help us to maintain a chaos-free environment for the rest of our lives. And our future self will help, will thank us so much. I'm excited. I have established several new habits. I've learned so much. I've read 3 really good books recently: Tiny Habits, Elastic Habits, and Atomic Habits. And I will be sharing from those, and I will be sharing what I've learned about habits and what habits I have developed. And I'm so excited. There is never an excuse for bad habits, changing bad habits. You can change. It's never too late, and you're never too old to change for the good of your future. Talk to you later.